Hello guys, myself Sarvesh and welcome to Engineer Kit. We all are familiar with the word Arduino. It is an open source hardware which is used by many creators for prototyping. In this video, we'll learn how to install Arduino IDE in Windows PC. So without wasting any time, let's begin. Welcome back guys. Things we need first is Arduino Uno board and second USB cable A plug to B plug, the one you would connect to a USB printer. Connect the Arduino board to the PC or laptop using the cable. Guys, you can see in the picture. Please subscribe this channel, it's for free. Note, if you are using Windows XP, check if these steps work for you, else visit Engineer Kit blog. Link in the description. Step 1. Open Google and paste the link given in description. Step 2. Once the site is opened, search for download Arduino IDE. Step 3. Click on Windows Installer. Step 4. Click on Just Download. Step 5. Once the download is complete, open the .exe file. Note, if you have downloaded the Windows installer file, you don't need to download any drivers separately. Then click on I agree, Next, Install. The installation process is time consuming, so I'll skip that portion. Step 6. Once the installation is complete, click on close and open the Arduino shortcut created on desktop. Step 7. Click on Tools, COM port and check on it. Go to the board in the same menu and select the board which we are using. Step 8. Click on Files, Examples, Basics, Blink. Step 9. Click on the tick button on the upper left to compile the sketch. Step 10. Once compilation is done, click on the upload button located beside the compile button. Close the Arduino IDE when the uploading is finished. Connect a LED to digital pin 13 of Arduino with respect to ground. That's it guys. Thank you guys for watching the video. Please subscribe the channel if not subscribed yet. Hit the like button below and share this video. If you have any suggestions or queries, please post them in the comment section below. Thank you once again guys. Stay tuned.